saw these on the front porch, several of them. And when Mark went to pick it up, he said it struck at him. So I don't know what this one is. But we got two of them. You thought butterflies were nice. We got that one, and then there's one on the bottom. You can see he's just now starting to move around. He's the one that struck at Mark. We've got several different types of leaves in there because I wasn't really sure what they were. And then got him to get these two for me because this one that we did, I think, is just a moth or something. But as you can see, it is in its little cocoon. Up at the top, it's hanging from it. So we're gonna see what we get here. So Sarah just left to go with her mom. So when she gets back, we'll see if they've turned into a cocoon or not. It looked like they were maybe looking for a place for a cocoon because they weren't on a plant anymore. They were looking for somewhere to metamorphosis. I'm trying to teach Sarah that word. That's a big word for her. So we'll see if she can learn it. Okay. Yep, that one's already gone to the top, so he might be looking for a place to go ahead and turn onto his little chrysalis.